I don't feel like getting ready. That's it. I'm just done though. I'm tired. I don't know why I'm tired, because we slept. Usually we don't sleep.
How much did you sleep? 40 minutes?
This is why you have to get ready with a group of girls. I'm just getting all these new products to try. Literally a deodorant, but it's sunscreen for your face. Are we...
You literally just like, yep. It's not hard on your skin. It's pretty smooth.
I don't even know what I'm wearing. I don't know what makeup I'm doing. And it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
That's a problem.
This is a problem, but we're just gonna go with it and I'm gonna figure it out. Because life.
Sound like you're talking about a pregnancy. Like, life happens.
I know. We're like going through trauma. We're literally going to a festival and we're like, life gets hard sometimes to pick an outfit and makeup, but we can get through it, ladies. Oh my god, everyone's done except for me.
10 minutes.
Good. Good.
I better speed it up.
I know, I gotta speed it up. I literally usually take an hour to do my makeup, but we're gonna do a quick 1, 2. Transformation. Okay, hi, update.
They're super hoodie.
I've changed.
Right off the bat, but then this
kind of figured out my outfit. Should I do red? I think so. How are you gonna tell me mascara does not make the biggest difference?
And you're like, it always looks so good on you.
Before, after, why you need to put your lashes on? Are you kidding me? Wow. I would like to shout out L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. They're the best mascara ever. Are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. She's adding white liner. This could make or break the look. Nicole's here, I'm not just
gonna make it.
Okay, let's see what we can do. Also, what time did we start doing my makeup? I don't recall. It was definitely 2 something and it's 3:40 right now. Okay. She added a white line. Cute. Also, we all decided to do a theme of wearing red for Canada Day, which is tomorrow.
Oh, it's good.
See, like, it kind of just like brightened my face.
Yeah,
that's what I needed.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't feeling my makeup until now.
I like that. I like it a lot.
It just added that extra. Yep. Yeah, that's what I needed. Now I'm loving the look. I'm loving it, and I just need the stars, and then I'm good to go. Wait, what's the current time?
4:52.
We were supposed to leave. We were supposed to leave time ago. What time did it start?
3.
It's okay. We're 2 hours late, but that's okay.
But we are glittered up.
Yeah, that's really what took time.
Feeling great. So we're
this is what happens when the girls are together for a weekend. Can that work?
Usually the boys like rush us a little, but we were like, no, girl, take your time.
We're fashionably. No, usually whenever we do festival weekends, we're always with the guys. Not that there's anything wrong with the guys, but we always have like a hotel. Mixed with the guys, we're always rushed because they're like, hurry up with your makeup. And we're like, boy.
Because they just like shower.
Right? You don't rush a girl when she does her makeup.
Maybe just do a little hair gel in their hair and they're like, yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, they're like, we're done. And we're like, no, we need to do a cut crease. We need to do a liner. We need to do glitter.
Boys are dumb.
Yeah, the boys are there, but they are at another house. So this weekend is the Girlgang Rave weekend.
We're ready for our photos, guys. Wait, I'm ready for my close up.
But yeah, so we're on our way to Digital Dreams.
It's not digital anymore, it's just but dreams. Like,
dude, I don't care. I will always say digital dreams.
Is where original goers.
I even put my location on Instagram as digital.
Yeah, same.
Because why not? But we are going to call our Ubers. We are going to get there.
We'll show you the rest later.
We're going to be on our way.
What?
I am not going to bring my vlog camera in to the festival, but I'm going to bring my phone and we're going to see what we can film. It's loud. We're going. Nickname, what are you most excited about for tonight?
Erica.
What?
Maybe not getting lost at the end. Okay. Nick Dane is very famous for every festival to be getting lost.
I get lost.
She vanishes, but last night she got lost and her phone died.
And I cried.
There was a lot of crying. There was a lot of panicking.
My mom.
Of Bujinski's name. Okay, Bujinski's the mom of the group. She's great. Okay, she
could
have as much alcohol in her system, but she will always be the one in check, get people. She said,
she gets nicked.
You lose money, you lose children, you lose family members. Like, it's dangerous. Drugs are bad.
Did I miss? Do you need to have a talk? I feel like this is getting personal.
I don't do drugs.
We don't do drugs. But people think we do drugs because we're just naturally crazy.
We're just having a great time.
We're naturally high. She also has star freckles, so I think she gets the queen award for tonight. She also had them last night, but I didn't vlog last night, so we are just going to pretend like this is my first time seeing your stars on your face.
Oh my god, I'm honored. I'd love to get an acceptance speech, except for...
Your Uber's here?
I have.
No. Oh. I just don't know what to say.
Okay, I'm taking the risk of not having a fanny pack today because I don't want to carry things because
I have a fanny pack. You can put your stuff in my stuff.
Jonavi has my debit and ID, and I think that's the most important.
Yes.
But because today our very dancey artist that I want to live my life. So I'm not gonna allow a fanny pack to ruin that for me.
That's true.
You know? So I appreciate my friends for having fanny pack space for me because I'm about to go off today. Will you see footage of that? I don't know yet.
We'll let you know.
You'll see it. You'll see it, to be honest. If not, I'm sorry because I can't promise amazing footage when I'm at a festival because we're too busy enjoying the festival. We are in. We are here. We're not officially in. Hold on. They have to scan us and then we're officially in. Hi. Thank you. Now we are officially in. We made a mating call. What, Nick? What was the call? Hootie hoo! Hootie hoo!
Hootie hoo!
And if we lose people, that's what we're gonna say. And if you hear that in the distance, we gotta find the girl.
I think like 9:30.
I can tell you.
I have not been vlogging because it kills my battery. And it's 9:30. But this is a very exciting part right now. Zed is about to be performing. And y'all, Zed is like the girl gang's DJ to see live.
Like Rave Crew was, I remember like the closing set of that whole weekend with Zed, and like we all became such good friends and bonded so well. So, so lovely.
Like we all just like, that's who we go off on.
Yeah.
And the fact that all of us are here, it's gonna be a good time.
Exactly.
We're excited.
Yeah.
We've got some time for him to come. Some people are leaving. Okay, more space for us.
Dude, what?
Ew. Honestly, if you look good at 9:30 at a rave, you're special. Okay, so literally Dreams was over. What time is it?
11:45.
It is 11:45. It ended 45 minutes ago, but we're still here. We stay till we get kicked out. Y'all, we stay till security tells us to leave because we're getting our money's worth. I always suggest stay till the end. We also got crybabies.
I know them. Can't get you off my mind.